today, people understand architecture and feel the need of an architect for a project, irrespective of its scale. So far, the scenario of architecture education is concerned, we need to equip students to meet the demanding nature of the profession. The National Association of Students of Architecture, known as NASA, was established in 15th September 1957 with mere 7 colleges. With its basic aim and objective to provide a platform for the student of architecture to interact, to share their knowledge, skill, design acumen, and to meet with diversified students from different cultural background to share their knowledge and to learn. NASA conducts various events to achieve its aim and objective, and ANDC, the annual NASA design competition, is one of its kind. It is a prestigious competition where every student desires to participate in it. The mere participation of student in NDC is an achievement by itself, because it really requires a lot of brainstorming. See the growth of NASA from mere 7 colleges from 1957 to around 250 colleges from India and SAARC nation, from a student member of mere from 250 to nearly 6,000, and its association with different institutions like UNISO, IIA, ISOLA, and many more, is a boost to the architectural fraternity, to the architectural student, particularly to the student society. When I was the NASA student and USEC of my unit, I remember, as a unit we thought we were very good, but it was NASA which made us realize that it is not enough that we are good. We have to be better, and to be better, we have to perform the best. So I urge all the schools of architecture to be a part of NASA and work for its prosperity and growth. Thank you.